Bobby? Bobby? Out of my way, rooster boy. Betsy? What the?
Hey, Dad!
Hey, Hank. Bobby's been telling me all about you. I hear you're a guitar player, and that you got a narrow urethra.
Bobby.
Yeah, and he had me autograph your guitar.
You signed my guitar?
To my number one fan, Willie Nelson.
Hill residence.
Peggy, you'll never guess. I'm at Willie Nelson's house. He says we're all invited to his barbecue.
Gee, I'd love to come, Hank, but Ann Richards and I are doing our toenails.
I don't think so, Peggy. I'm looking at Ann Richards right now, and she's playing tetherball with one of my roadies.
See, that was him.
Oh, my Lord, what do I wear?
It doesn't matter, Peg. Wear any old thing. Oh, just don't forget to bring Betsy's orange woven shoulder strap.
Betsy sure is a beaut, Hank. I think Trigger's getting jealous.
Why, thank you, Willie. It sure means a lot coming from you. You know what they say. I'd sell my wife before I'd sell my guitar.
I tell you what, man, you did that dang old Mr. Tambourine Man talk about did come play a song for me, you know, then you get you change your name Zimmerman, y'all born again.
Well, whole bunch of kids coming around, you know, like Mad Dog and Denim, going platinum, who knows, accounting firms and that dang old Boomer.
Ma'am, you're gonna wanna angle that glass.
You're blowing it.
You're gonna get nothing but foam.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
You know, Mr. Hopper, I just loved you in that movie. You know, the one where you played a mad villain.
Come on, Peggy, you wild thing. Let's drive straight down to Mexico, huh? Come on, right this minute.
Mexico. I wonder what a wife goes for down there, huh? One guitar? Two guitars? I will have to ask Hank. Los Mariachis, so diablos.
He's not treating you right, Peggy. A delicate flower like you. You want me to kick his ass?
Oh, you are so sweet to offer, Dennis. But Hank would flatten you out like a bug. No, this is something Peggy Hill has to handle on her own. Oh, yeah!
Ha ha, you go, girl!
That's some boy you got there, Hank.
Well, it's nice of you to say that, Willie, but Bobby's got no direction in life, no heroes. When I was his age, I worshipped you. And Jesus, of course.
Ever think you're too tough on the boy?
Oh, I don't know. Just today, he chipped Betsy's bridge, ran into my truck with the mower, dinged up my favorite wedge, and then dinged you up worse.
Well, now hold on there, Hank. You think about it. Bobby wants to play your guitar, ride your mower, and swing your golf club. I believe that kid does have a hero, and his name is Hank Hall.
Hill.
Yeah, right.
Bobby? Bobby? Bobby!
What?
I just want to, thank you for helping me meet my hero and having him sign my guitar.
I helped him put ointment in his eye.
Now I'm going to show you something you can do with a guitar that doesn't involve cheese. This is a song I wrote a long time ago. Well, I know a gal with a pretty leg. She's a gal who can fry my egg. And her name is Peg. E. Well, Peggy Peg, Peggy Peg. Peg a leg, oh Peggy. My peg a leg. Well, I love you and I love you, Peggy Peg. Well, then it just sort of goes off into a Buddy Holly riff.
Oh, Hank.
Peggy, I didn't realize you were there. Here, Bobby, go practice.
Are you sure it's okay for
me?
You know, I was headed over here to knock you six ways from Sunday with that guitar. Then I get here, and you're playing that old song of yours, and... Well, I love you, propane man.
You braided that perfect, Luann. But next time, lighten up a little on the glitter spray.